Keep watching Charis TV.
Amen.
Let's talk about our test of love.
Owe nothing to anyone except to love and seek the best for one another. For he who unselfishly loves his neighbor has fulfilled the essence of the law relating to one's fellow man.
I want you to understand that when we are living in this world, we need to go to another level of life. Always, there is a level to go for. And you go to another level when you pass a test of love. There will be a challenge by the people who have to hurt you that you love. If you overcome that challenge, it is the next level of your life. The people around you, you love, they love you. They don't add anything to you. But you can move from the level of loving one another. And you even love those who hate you. That is promotion for you. You can be in one place where your God is. When you pass your own test of love, you bring God to where you are. God is love. And those who love, they are in his position. If you believe, say
amen.
Don't be surprised why you go through temptations. Those temptations are there to stop you where you are. To
stagnate
you. You overcome temptations by love. In
Luke 6 verse 32.
You are differentiated with sinners by love.
When now fapancha liba eza dibika lerato.
You must know that sinners always have limitations. When we love everyone,
motokamoka,
we have cross all the boundaries. There is no limit in our lives. Don't allow anybody to offend you. Don't even think about any offense. Just love everyone. There's a credit. You are better than a sinner. Because sinners are always in the limits. Sinners, they are bound to stay
but
the line that was drawn. But a child of God who loves will always pass there. Read Matthew 5 verse 44. When you start to love people, you come closer to God and you find yourself in God's plan. Direct. It instructs. You are not in the dark when you have love.
It opens
your spiritual eyes and makes you to fulfill God's will. I don't know if you're hearing me. You are in the plan of God. When you keep on loving where it's impossible to love, you are in the plan of God. It's only love that has kept us to where we are. We are in the plan of God. When we are facing all discouragements, and we keep on loving. We are in the plan of God. When we face all that want to stop us from his way, but we keep on loving.
Amen.
keep on loving those people who are oppressing you. God is aware and he's opening a door for you. This week a door must open. The grace of God will manifest in your life if you believe. Shout hallelujah.
Matthew 24.
Go and read at home from 3 to 13.
Sipilang libale ko haye from 3.
3 to 13.
To 13.
When someone starts to mislead you, coming in the name of Christ, the day you find it, what will happen to your love? This is the time where the love you have will be tested. There will be issue of deceiving. Deception is there to affect our love. We need people who will love. Love beyond the color. Love beyond what they see. The moment when you say, I want to love someone, tell yourself, there's no limit. I finish with myself. I don't know if you're hearing me. Even when I get a wrong character, I'll do it for God.
1 Corinthians 16:14.
The moment your love is influenced that God has loved you, you'll be able to love someone no matter what. Love teaches. The moment when you see something like that, you can begin to teach them. Show them in love. You cannot do this. Love does not, gossip. He who teaches cannot gossip. He who teaches, lift the one he's teaching, and himself too. He eradicate what is noise, and bring silence and order.
That's
the test of love. I'm speaking with you, pass the test of love. In fact, I'm looking at some people, and I'm looking how they're living. I want you to change. Don't go back, go forward. Where you are going, be a symbol of love. Where you are married to, be a symbol of love. Where you marry, be a symbol of love. Can I tell your neighbor, say, hey, be a symbol of love. James chapter 2. We read from verse 8. You will see the importance of your neighbor one day. When you are facing a challenge, one day your house will be better. Your neighbor will be there. Just love everyone. I said, love everyone. Socialize with everyone. Greet everyone. And God will use you to save them. 1 John chapter 4. From verse 15 to 21. Love makes us to represent him here as he is there. It's not only to abide with him,
one with him.
We represent him by love
here.
Love makes us his instruments. He sent us through love. Amen.
Amen.
Through love we are saved. Number 3, love casts away fear. Fear is not your portion. Do you know that many decisions you are taking? You are taking because of fear. When you love God, you love other people. Fear goes away. What are you afraid of? You are not perfect in love. If you have fear, if you are afraid you will lose your car, you will lose that car. Whatever you fear, it will come to you. This is the time that you know that the love of God is in you. You can even love those who are coming to attack you. I don't know if you're hearing me. You can love everyone. God is about to bless you. What is that you're afraid of? Just love the process. Love the process. Whatever that is happening, love that process. It seems as if you are going down. Those who are pressing you, love them. And love the process. You will see God lifting you up.